What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to install shaders for Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Make sure that Roblox is installed on your PC and navigate to roshade.com on your favorite browser. From here, click on Download to proceed to download the free installer file from here. You might have to wait 5 seconds to skip the advertisement, and the download should only take a few seconds to complete. When the download is complete, locate the file in your downloads folder and drag and drop it to your desktop. From here, double-click the Setup Installer. You might have to run the installer as an admin, as your Windows firewall might be blocking the installer from launching. From here, click on Install. You can proceed to change your shaders toggle and panel toggle keys. Next, choose which presets you'd like to install. I would suggest keeping everything enabled, which will allow you to compare your performance and visual quality once the installation is done. After clicking on Install, it will take a couple of seconds to install the shaders to your Roblox game files. When the installation is complete, you can proceed to delete the RoShade setup file on your desktop and launch a Roblox game. When launching Roblox for the first time after installing RoShade, it could take a bit longer to start. Not only because your PC might have less performance while running shaders, but also because files are being installed in the background. The shaders will launch in the medium settings preset by default. You can toggle your shaders on and off when using the default F8 key on your keyboard. To open your shaders panel, use the F7 key. Here, you can manually enable effects to your liking. You might want to locate your Roblox avatar in a well-lit spot to see the differences of effects. To enable reflections, select the SSR effect and make sure to set the reflection intensity to around 4 or 5. Depending on the surfaces in the game. Below, set the reflection exponent to 0. As you can see, this will increase the shader reflections by a lot. You might encounter low FPS and other performance issues when trying out these effects for yourself. To preview all of my current settings and more information on how to tweak your Roblox shaders, make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.